Today we're at the Steam Towns Trolley Museum talking about restoring passenger rail service between Scranton and New York City. And we got a very good update from the Secretary of Transportation, Michael Carroll, and other testifiers that said this is certainly, pardon the pun, on track. Money came from President Biden's infrastructure plan, $66 billion, and there is a very good, very active application into the federal government. All the right-of-way from Scranton to New York City has been ascertained, so that puts the application, we feel, in a very good position to be approved. In the meantime, there's still background work being done on environmental studies, which take a long period of time, and we're using the knowledge to keep the project moving. We're excited and we're hoping that we get a great approval in the month of November of this year. And then the construction is already started in certain sections. They're repairing the tracks, but then we can go full bore on the project and get this done for the people of Northeast Pennsylvania. It'll help us in Lackawanna County, starting in Scranton. It goes up through Monroe with some new stations in Mount Pocono. It's just exciting to have an extra layer of transportation for our people here in Luzerne and Lackawanna County.